Shuri, what is happening inside the mound?
Claw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fuse devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Claw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Claw turns on all his fuses inside the mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
Dr. Repaccini may be finished with Claw, but she is not done with Wakanda. She has sent AIM forces to storm Beninzana.
As long as the shield around it stands, the city is safe. We cannot let Claw poison the vibranium mound.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
These switches are kinetically tuned. Hitting them from afar will not do much.
Black Panther and the Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses!
Desperate already, Claw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving! Do not let those minions stop us!
Journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
Chala, Claw is powering up his fuses.
We will dispatch them quickly.
Claw's done something to the hover pads. A good hit and they will appear, but...
But?
They will not stay substantial. You will have to be fast.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium filters.
Prepare yourselves. This will be difficult.
Before these vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? Are you sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume. I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
father could see me now. Or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Aim for the feet, right?
Right!
We will tear it limb from robotic limb! This is all they send against the Wakanda.
Your lucky day.
Thank you.
Nighty night!
That's part of the pain, guys.
Fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mount. A lot more.
Now it might be a fair fight.
You will not go any further. Is win-win-win.
Holy hell.
It is the heatsink for the mines. Claw's fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Thank you. It is the heatsink for the mines. Claw's fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the power banks?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Reach the door to the power bank.
Claw!
Not now, Panther!
Shuri. The barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you are doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop that!
What
We are fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Thank you.
think you can stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine! And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me.
How big is the force attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Claw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Birn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
Yuri, direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people.
Before your city's rubble, you think?
He has pointed terrors at the city. T'Challa,
We're almost there.
Get outside! Hurry! T'Challa! Those tourists are becoming a problem!
Stop!
city's shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.
Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record. T'Challa! How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced idea mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split. And Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country, and who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda! Is this how you greet your Queen Regent?
I just wanted to try that.